Welcome back to the vlog, guys. As you can see here, I got the wheelbarrow, I got the pickaxe, I got the shovel, the flat shovel that is. We're digging out this area, obviously. We're moving the dirt over here. I'll rake out and smooth some of that out. Oh, one more thing. So this is my tripod. It's really small. It holds my phone. I just use a regular iPhone to do my vlogs. You can edit on the app. I think I use VideoShop is my app. It's really good. It's a good platform for me. I know a lot of people like to edit on their Mac, but it's just so convenient to be able to record on my phone, where I can shoot time lapses and hyperloops and slow-mo and basically everything I need, and just edit it on the platform that I'm on, and then be able to post to YouTube and Instagram and everything. But like I said, this is my tripod. It's one of those cool little grabby things. So I put it up on dirt. So I'll just place this thing anywhere, or I will grab it around a shovel and it'll just kind of lift things open. So it holds my phone, and I can kind of put it wherever I need. I can't do POV shots with it, but I really like that classic cinematic shooting from the videographer's perspective. So that's one thing about my vlog that I really like, and that's aesthetic that I'm going for. A lot of bike and mountain bike and everything is shot POV, and there's the benefits of POV, but I think there's a lot of lost environment with it, and that's what I really love about biking and BMX and mountain biking and even road biking is the places you get to go to and the landscapes. So it's important to me to be able to show the landscapes, and POV just doesn't do that, and the third person cinematic view does. So that's why you're gonna see me shoot from mostly standing still positions, or the camera standing still, not me. I'm normally going to be working. I think you guys understood. So, yeah. Today's vlog's mostly going to be time lapses of me digging. And maybe some grinding. I have some ledges that I could show you guys. And the rail. So, maybe a little bit of riding. Little. Pequeño riding. And then mostly digging time lapse, because that's what I love, digging. Peace out, guys. Subscribe, and what's my tagline? Everyone has a tagline.
Thank you.